Think that's it. Buxel, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
Go. We're in. Time to get to work.
Thank you. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Clean shot.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within This appears to be a Kett secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Bolstering all shields!
Defense matrix can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful, destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards. Life support at 100%. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This is a critical subsystem. Sabotaging three of these will disable the defense matrix. The defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the Kett were hoarding.
A security terminal has locked down access to the Kett tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Kett generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal. Thank you.
That's one generator down. Two generators down, one to go.
All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Kett Tower.
Down.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Coming up on us.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Kett, watch out!
Here they come! Thank you. We've got Kett. Lots of consoles.
If the Kett maintain logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data.
We're stocking up. I bet there's more in the room above.
Logs on Angara first contact isolated Pathfinder.
Wow, sounds like some of the first Angara the Kett found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Vestchek.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
Kett! Giving shield assist!
Thank you.
All hostiles down.
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the Kett base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Breaking through!
Damn, that's a... view.